Tower Airbus November 320 Delta Lima ready to go runway 21 right IFR to Tenerife.
Center Airbus November 320 Delta Lima is at 5,200 feet climbing 8,000 feet.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima Canaries Center continue as planned. Altimeter 29.92. Airbus Zero Delta Lima climb and maintain 14,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 14,000 feet, Airbus Zero Delta Lima.
Zero Delta Lima descend and maintain 6,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 6,000 feet, Airbus Zero Delta Lima.
Airbus Zero Delta Lima, please expedite your descent to 6,000 feet. Airbus Zero Delta Lima, you are 27 miles southeast. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS Zulu runway 12 approach by Tango Foxtrot November transition. Cleared to Tango Foxtrot November.
Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS Zulu runway 12 approach via Tango Foxtrot November transition. Cleared to Tango Foxtrot November, Airbus Zero Delta Lima.
Airbus Zero Delta Lima, contact approach on 124.8.
124.8, Airbus Zero Delta Lima. Approach Airbus November 320 Delta Lima is at 8,200 feet, descending 6,000 feet.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima, approach continue to Tango Foxtrot November as planned. Altimeter 29.92. Airbus 0 Delta Lima descend and maintain 4,500 feet.
Descend and maintain 4,500 feet, Airbus 0 Delta Lima.
Airbus 0 Delta Lima descend and maintain 4,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet, Airbus 0 Delta Lima.
Airbus 0 Delta Lima, you are 14 miles northwest of Tenerife. Contact tower on 118.7 when inbound.
Tower on 118.7 Airbus 0 Delta Lima. Tower Airbus November 320 Delta Lima 13 miles northwest inbound ILS Zulu runway 12 approach.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima Tower. Cleared ILS Zulu runway 12 approach. Altimeter 29.9 to wind 231 at 5.
Cleared ILS Zulu runway 12 approach Airbus 0 Delta Lima.
Airbus 0 Delta Lima cleared to land runway 12. Wind 231 at 5.
Cleared to land runway 12 Airbus 0 Delta Lima.
Airbus 0 Delta Lima exit runway when able. Airbus Zero Delta Lima, contact ground on 121.7.
Airbus Zero Delta Lima.